I want to talk to you about not just dancing, but feeling the music. What you feel in the music is what makes you dance. It's what inspires you to create outside of doing what you learn in class. You have to put some of you into what you're doing. Not this some of you, but this some of you.
When you come here, I always say, when I have my meetings, I tell the kids, if you're looking for dance steps, don't come here, I don't do that. I want to help you find the dancer in you. I want you to feel the music. I want you to feel the beat. I've heard people say, oh, I got two left feet. Then do two rock steps. But I am known as one of the most notorious back leads in the world. Because when my brothers, when all the men went to the service, a lot of the women had to learn how to lead. Girls, learn how to lead. Men, learn how to follow. What's that cat's name? James Brown sang a song, "It's a Man's World."
I don't know if everyone here knows exactly how prominent Dawn was in New York City as a cabaret singer. It's one of the most fascinating things to me about Dawn's incredible life.
I hung out with a bunch of drag queens. I knew some of the greatest drag queens in the world. But they taught me everything I knew about dressing, about makeup, and about performing. I'm a drag queen.
But God bless the child that's got his own. That's got his own.